Ladies and gentlemen, the top 10 place in the 170-pound Muay Thai division. Introducing first, out of the blue corner, fighting out of Easton, MMA and Muay Thai, Austin Jones. Excuse me, I apologize. Austin Jones is fighting the American top team out of the red corner. I apologize. His opponent, however, fighting out of the blue corner, was the Arrow Argo. This battle is headed for a 3 2-minute round.
Round three, final round. Yes, louder.
Yes.
Let's go. Easy, what a contact.
The judges have come to a unanimous decision. 30-27, 29-28, 29-28 for the winner, Austin Jones.
Yeah, start down. He's a very, very strong as clinch. I got a little worried at the beginning. He hit really hard in the body. His clinch knees are really good. And I just had to listen to my coach and circle around him and light my leg kicks and slowly over break him down.
Very good, very good. Everything planned? What's next?
October 17th, supposed to be in my title. We'll talk to Jeff about that. Hope everyone can make it out for an MMA fight.
Appreciate it. Look forward to seeing you there. Congrats on the winner tonight. Have a good night.